A little brown bulb went to sleep in the ground, and there she slept very sound. While old King Winter raged and roared overhead, the little brown bulb did not stir in her bed. Then came Lady Spring, tiptoeing over the lea, fingers to lips, as soft as can be. The little brown bulb just lifted her head, slipped off her nightie, and jumped out of bed.